The Brighton defeat is a defeat like this one, is 1-0 the same way, but is a defeat with a different feeling. I think we managed to change in between the groups some things, and I believe the reflection of the second half means something for me and means something, I believe, for the group. I don't like to speak about Harry Kane and company and other guys, but you know what they mean also for the confidence of the players. I saw togetherness, and it's not easy to see togetherness with bad results, with defeats, with difficulties, with injuries. Togetherness is very easy to show when you are on a high, when you are winning matches, when everything is amazing, but in difficult moments it's more difficult to see that togetherness, and I saw that in the second half, no doubts from